Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to do more games testing on the Ryzen 8845HS. How well can it play these games only using onboard graphics? Today, we're going to find out. Grab a cup of tea, and welcome to Team Pandori.
Subscribble.
For this round of testing, we're going to use the GMK Tech K8. It's using two sticks of Crucial DDR5, and much like our previous testing video, we'll set TDP to 54 watts and disable the IPU. We'll give the onboard graphics 6GB to work with, and both Windows and all drivers are updated to the latest versions. AMD Adrenaline is also updated, and we'll be using the default setting. We'll do our best to play each game at 1080p without any trickery, and the game settings are shown before each segment. So please, enjoy the games.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
The Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map,
let's dance.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Cassim waiting.
Hi, Adler.
Cassim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Cassim hard and fast. Let's go.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. On you, Mason.
Go, go, go!
To the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the House for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives.
Paid for break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go!
Yeah, yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
In the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
I'm not ready yet.